Hello guys, it's David. Today I've got for you a triple mansion seed. It's going to be a very short video. I am very sorry I have not uploaded in 3 days. Honestly guys, I'm sorry for that. I've just been really busy. So hopefully we can get back into uploading. So today guys, this seed will only have 3 mansions. Now that might be a downside to some of you guys. However, if you do override the world, like edges if that makes sense, then you will be able to get a lot more stuff in this world. If you do enjoy this video, don't forget to drop a like down below. It helps out a bunch guys and helps the channel. Also helps me know what you guys like and what you want to see more of. Subscribe to the channel as well, that helps out even more. That shows me that you guys are supporting the content and you enjoy what you see. Comment down below guys and you could get comments of the week. That'll be later on in the video. So anyway guys, let's get straight into this, and this is the seed on screen right now. So the seed is going to be 561950912708045299. I am going to put this on creative, guys. I have started this up beforehand just so I can get all the beacons and everything set up. Really quick, guys. This is another seed where you have to have the biome size on large and the map size on classic. So they're going to be on screen right now. You have to have these settings, guys, to make this world. Please put these in, guys, because if you don't have the biome size on large, this map will not work. And you're probably going to dislike the video. You're probably going to comment down below, it's fake, it doesn't work. Honestly guys, it works, it really does work. You just kind of need to put in the right settings. However, if you do want to ask me anything, just put it down in the comments below. Maybe you may have found something yourself on this seed. So if you do actually find anything else on this seed, feel free to tell me guys. It's really awesome when you guys tell me that, I don't know, you found a mob spawner, or you found another village, or you found an igloo, stuff like that. It's really cool to kind of get the response back from you guys. And real quick, the response recently has been absolutely amazing, guys. I've got back into uploading a lot more, and the response has been amazing. So yeah, let's just get straight into the seed. Also guys, while we're loading up this world, of course you will need to have generate structures on. I do remember a lot of you guys sometimes forget this, and it's crazy. You want structures to generate, but you turn it off. Like, what? So anyway guys, when you spawn in, you will be spawning in around here. Of course you will not have the beacon, and the map will not be full. But you do spawn in around here. It's not the best of spawns, really. But as you can see on the map, we do have 3 really big mansions. 2 of them are very close to each other, and another one is just a short walk away. So the coordinates are right there for you guys if you do want to see where you will spawn. Okay, so not far away from spawn, here is the first mansion that you will come to. As you can see, it is on the map. It is around X98, Y101, Z29. This is a really cool mansion, guys. I did go through it a little bit before the video actually started. There's not too much in it, but there's a lot of loot. There's a lot of different rooms, guys. I think it's pretty awesome. So if you do enjoy this new update, and if you do enjoy this seed, leave a like, guys. It helps out a bunch. So guys, if you do like mansions, this is definitely going to be the seed for you. You get to walk through some huge mansions, guys. Some brand new kind of different stuff to your world. I think it's pretty awesome anyway. And you get like loads of rooms. And you even get, look at that, you even get a chicken. I was going to say a duck then, but I know I would have got a load of hate for it, because people don't like it when I make a mistake. Because guys, I mean, everyone makes mistakes, and I am not an expert on Minecraft, and legit, like, I made like a really bad mistake where I like made like, I said like a village was an acacia village or something, and it wasn't, or a birch village. I'm sorry guys, I make mistakes, I'm sorry about that. I'm trying my best here, but yeah. Look how close these mansions are to each other. I think that is pretty awesome, guys. I don't think this seed has been showcased before, as I did find it myself. So, I mean, that's even better, guys. You can have literally an exclusive seed. Now, we are just going to break through the actual top here. Oh, great. Right in between two walls. Trust Dave to do that. And look at that. They're both the exact same room. That's pretty awesome, guys. But yeah, guys, the coordinates are on screen right now, so you guys can kind of go over to this bit of the map. I mean, you will be able to see it from that other mansion. I think that's really cool, guys. And if you are maybe playing multiplayer, one person can have that mansion, another person can have this one, and if you have an extra friend, another person can have the next one that we're going to go and visit. But guys, while we're on about multiplayer, don't forget to go and add me on Xbox. I do add everyone back. If you want to send me a message on Xbox, feel free to do so. My gamer tag is on screen right now, guys. Also, in a minute, I will show you my Snapchat as we head over to the next place. If you do want to go and add that up, all you have to do is take a picture of the screen right now. My snap code is there. Literally go over to Snapchat, add friends, add by snap code, and it should come up with the picture. And yeah, I mean, you can add me, you can talk to me on Snapchat. You can see when I'm uploading and kind of like behind the scenes of me uploading. It's pretty cool anyway, and it's probably the most personal way you could get to know me. So yeah guys, don't forget to go and add my Snapchat, and we're going to go over to the very last mansion, which is actually over here. As you can see, I have kind of marked it with beacons, but like I said, they will not be there. So guys, the entrance for this one, from what I believe, is round here, isn't it? I mean, I'm sure when I kind of explored... Okay, no, so it's round here, guys. So these are the coordinates, guys. It's X minus 225, Y 66, Z minus 259, and you are literally into the very third mansion. So this is really it for you guys. I'm not going to explore these too much because, of course, the rooms will change for you. But I thought this was a pretty awesome seed. I did find it myself. So if you do want to use this seed on your own YouTube channel or just to share with your friends, don't forget to mention my name. I don't mind if you upload your own video about it. Just mention my name, guys, so I do get the right kind of gratitude, I guess. And comment down below if you want to be in comment of the week, like this person. Honestly, like this person, like the comment was really amazing. I kind of read it out to all my friends on Xbox. I thought it was a really nice comment, guys. But if you do want to get into comments of the week, it's a really easy shout out. And it probably gets you a lot of subscribers, actually. So if you do want to get into comments of the week, don't forget to go quickly, type down in that comments below what you thought of the video, or something just really nice to say, or maybe ask me a question. I do reply to everyone. If you are going to subscribe, guys, also don't forget to put the notification bell on, because what I do for half an hour to an hour is reply to every single person's comment straight away on the latest videos. Also, you are like the first person in the whole entire world to watch my videos if you have notifications on. So definitely do that, guys. To achieve that, you just hit the little bell icon. And yeah, you'll be tuned into my videos, be the very first person to watch it, and I also stream. You get first hold on streams. Pretty cool. Thank you very much, guys. Click the top left right now to go and see my latest seed. That is honestly the best startup seed I have ever found in 2017. It's amazing, guys. Click the top right if you do want to go and see some hidden textures that are hidden in your Minecraft world. It's been Dave. Thank you very much. Goodbye.